Meantime, a runaway garbage truck barreled right into a home. The crew inside had to bail out the last second before the crash. Luckily, the eight people who live in that house are safe because no one was at home. But they have quite a mess to clean up on 7th and North in Charleroi, Washington County. Channel 11's Vin Sims talked with stunned witnesses who watched helplessly as this happened.
This is the wild sight on 7th Street in North Charleroi. A garbage truck from a Bell Vernon company inside a house. Justin Arrington, his wife and three kids live in the ground level apartment. He couldn't believe what he saw when he got home from work.
I'm a little just shocked right now.
Fortunately, everyone in his family, as well as the two adults and child that lived downstairs, were out of the house when it hit. I learned from police the truck was going up 7th Street, which is steep. It stalled out and lost power at the top and started rolling backwards. Both the driver and passenger jumped out of the truck before it slammed into the house. Jamie McGavitt tells me he saw it all.
He stalled out, and as he was backing up, they got half a block down, and next you know, I watched the driver bail out, the passenger bail out, the passenger just got ran over.
Fortunately, the passenger wasn't hit, but his arm was hurt, and he went to the hospital by ambulance. We watched as rescue crews secured the roof before the truck could be moved. It took two large tow trucks to slowly move it out of the house and on the street. Seeing the big hole left behind, Arrington is just thankful they weren't home.
Happy I didn't have the day off. Because we would have been sitting right there.
What room is that? What's in that room?
That's my living room. That's my living room. That's my front wall where my TV is. And right off from there is our couch. So we would have been sitting right there.
All right, police tell us this is still under investigation. They want to see if there was mechanical failure, perhaps, with the truck or maybe driver error. This is an extra hardship for the family living there. We'll have that part of the story, and we'll have it for you coming up live at 6 o'clock tonight. An incredible story tonight of a garbage truck that suddenly lost its brakes going up a hill in North Charleroi. The driver and passenger bailed out as it careened down the hill right into a house. Taking a look at the video, you can see why the family won't be staying there tonight. But to give you a better idea of what the family's going through, let's take you live to Vince Sims and the scene there now. Vince.
We are live here in North Charleroi. I want to give you a look at the situation right now at 6 o'clock and what has changed since 5 o'clock. As you take a look here right now, fire water restoration crews are on the scene. They are shoring up this wall. You can see the new boards that are there right now vertically up and down, but those weren't there earlier because a truck slammed into that. Now, this is going to be extra hard for the families that live here because one family that lived on the first floor, these are apartments, told me they just canceled their renter's insurance just last month, and the new policy wasn't scheduled to start until next week. This video shows the garbage truck in the house. I learned the truck was going up 7th Street, which is steep. It stalled out and lost power at the top and started rolling backwards. Both the driver and passenger jumped out of the truck before it slammed into the house. The driver wasn't hurt. The passenger hurt his arm and had to go to the hospital. Four adults and four children live in the house that is broken up into apartments. The damage is to Jamie Arrington's apartment. He's glad no one was home when this happened.
Happy I didn't have the day off. Because we would have been sitting right there.
What room is that? What's in that room?
That's my living room. That's my living room. That's my front wall where my TV is. And right off from there is our couch. So we would have been sitting right there.
Now, part of the work they're having to do here is to stabilize the house so the second floor doesn't collapse. And then also they have to secure it and close it up so nobody will be able to get in there through the night. As for the families that are here, I do know that the Red Cross is helping them out at this time. Also, I was told that the owner of the trucking company is also trying to help out those families as well. Reporting live in North Charleroi, Vince Sims, Channel 11 News.